Hey everybody, it's me, Greg. This is the Daily Greg, and today we're going to basically drive in my car and see what we can find. Right now, we're in the middle of nowhere. We're in the middle of a field, a cornfield. So follow me on my journeys as we drive in Greg's car to see if we can find stuff and annoy people.
Will life on the farm's kind of laid back? Ain't much to do because the cold is staying hot. It's early to rise, early in the sack. Thank God I'm a country boy. Will a simple kind of life never give me no harm? Or raise me a family working on the farm. My days are all filled with an easy country charm. Thank God I'm a country boy.
Hey, it's me, Greg. It's the Daily Greg. And, you know, we're trying to find people out here in the country, but there just ain't much of it going on. And then I find this sign.
You know, got the nice little thing going on there. But then this, no dicks. Trespassers be persecuted to mongrel hands that don't like strangers in a two-barrel shotgun loaded for trouble. Damn it, if I ain't getting tired of this hell raising on my place. So I'm getting out of here.
The Daily Greg. It's me, Greg. It's the Daily Greg. We're at the Gettysburg National Park and Museum and Visitor Center. My question is, why do people come here for their vacation? So we're at the museum. People are looking at guns. Very exciting. If you just got married, nothing says excitement like the battlefield park.
Rather have a fiddle and my farming tools. Thank God I'm a country boy. Here are city folk driving in a black limousine. A lot of sad people thinking that's a mighty
team. Okay, we're Boyd's Bear Country here in Pennsylvania.
Thank God I'm a country boy. Well, I got me a fine wife, I got me old fiddle. When the sun's coming up, I got cakes on the griddle. Life ain't nothing but a funny riddle.
And some dude like laying in his helicopter. Check that action out, my friends. Sweet. Exciting stuff happens in the country. Look at that. It's Magnum P.I. Look at that.
Well, my fiddle was my daddy's till the day he died.
I love the country. People land helicopters in the country. I need to go see what's happening with that. Dude lands helicopter in the country. Look at that! Sweet! Dude landing helicopter in the country. Excellent! Very cool. Hey, it's me, Greg. And welcome to Grilling with Greg on today's edition of the Daily Greg.
There it is. The hot flames of a hot fire grill. And let's just hope that we do not run out of gas. I'm teetering on the gas edge. These are my hamburguesas. We're going to slap those and put them on the grill. And then we're going to slap cheese on them. I'm going to eat them. And later tonight, burp. All right, grilling the burgers. Notice how the flame is just tingling the backside of the beautiful hamburger. It's critical when you make a good hamburger is that the flame tickle the backside.
What's also great is if you really want to woo the ladies, you know, you're a guy, you know, it's not cologne that the ladies are looking for, it is the smell of the hamburger. So what I like to do is lean over the fire slightly, let some of that smoke rise up, kind of touch my shirt, so later tonight when I hop into bed, I smell like a burger. It's good.